Welcome back to Crypto TA Pro. I'm Fabio. Let's check what's happening in the Bitcoin price. We are in 1 day chart right now. We can see we are almost get our cross. The EMA 21 almost crossing the EMA 21. When we get this cross, it's a bearish cross. We need to see a correction. Almost we can see in the market cipher B, the momentum wave is going down to the 53 line, okay, and probably is going down and touch, maybe not touch zero line, but almost, and probably we get a green dot and going up another time, okay. The money flow is like sideways right now, and the view up very beautiful because it's like recovering, okay, it's like recovering very good. The RSI is going up, it's likely to touch the EMA 22. When we get this in this point, we need to see if we have a rejection or if we're going up. I think sincerely probably we get a rejection. Why? Because I don't know if you remember, guys, but we have we're looking for 3 day chart. The candle is closing in 1 day 12 hours, and we're waiting for this red dot. Probably this red dot, with this red dot we get a rejection in 1 day chart. We need to wait in to understand if the VWAP finally going down to, going below to the zero line, and what's happening with the money flow. Very important 3 day chart. We need to see something like this, okay. If the money flow is go like this, is very bad for the Bitcoin price, but I think it will be going up finally. Almost we need to check in 1 day 12 hour, we need to check the closing for the Bitcoin weekly, okay. We have a very, I don't like this candle because you can see the shadow is very high, more high than the other shadows, okay. For me it's like a bearish formation, but market cipher showing right now still showing a bullish signal, okay. This yellow diamond is a bullish signal. The weekly chart is not bad. We can see the momentum wave going up, RSI stochastic going up, money flow going up, this is the most important thing, and the VWAP going down, but it's not bad. We are above the zero line. Probably we can see in the weekly something like this and going up, okay. If we're going to check in the short term, we have 12 hour is very good. We can see the VWAP going up, money flow good. 8 hour the same thing, better, okay. We can see the VWAP recover and try to touch the zero line. We need to check if we're going above or we get a rejection, okay. Probably we go above to the zero line. 6 hour the same thing, almost we get our green dot. We can see the RSI below to the EMA 22, probably we try to crossing, eh? 4 hour chart, 4 hour chart, we can see, remember, 4 hour chart is very important because we can understand when we have when the trend is changing, okay, to bullish, bearish. We can see the EMA 21 color blue is changed for color red, okay, and right now the price get the EMA 21 like a resistance, okay. The price touch the EMA 21 but can't pass, can go up, can go above to the EMA 21 and stay below, okay. Right now we try to touch another time and we need to see if we can pass or not. Sincerely, I think we can get a rejection in 62 600 or 64 400, and do something like this, or touch the Fibonacci 0.382 or the golden pocket, and finally finish our correction to the golden pocket likely between 59,000 and 58,255, and finally going up to catch the new all-time high. The Bitcoin chart is not bearish, guys, it's just a correction, okay? If you can see in one day chart what's happened in the past, okay, we can see we get 26% correction, 18% correction, 27% correction. I don't wanna say we get big correction like this, but if you check right now, we get practically we get 11.16%, okay? If we go in to touch our Fibonacci, we get 13%. If we touch the trend line, we get 17%. It's fine for the cryptocurrency, it's not too much, okay? We are totally fine with the Bitcoin chart. But I would like looking another thing. If we go into Ethereum chart, I don't know if you guys remember we have our inverter head shoulder, we got it, okay? We going above to our trend line, Bitcoin get a correction and everything get a correction. And right now the Ethereum price is touching another time the trend line, okay? If in one day, something like that, one day, 2 days, the Bitcoin price start going up another time or sideways, probably we can see the new all-time high for Ethereum. This is very important. This is very important because if you see the RSI, we touch the EMA 22 and we get a reaction, a rejection to the upside, okay? We very good in the 1 day chart Ethereum. The trend is up. The trend is up, guy. Okay. We can see the EMA 21 skip the crossing and going up with the EMA 21. It's very bullish. I believe we can reach very very fast. Maybe the next week we can reach $4,600, $4,700 for Ethereum price and touch our golden pocket. Very, very important. Don't skip Ethereum because it's very, very, very bullish. We can see in a 4 hour chart, the money flow is very good. The trend, it's your friend, guys. It's bullish, okay? It's bullish. This is everything for today. Don't forget, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, the bell to get all notification for the new video. And if you would like, check the Market Cipher, is the best indicator for crypto and forex. You get Market Cipher A, Market Cipher B, Market Cipher SR, and Market Cipher DBSI. This is everything for today. See you on the next video. Bye.